In the spirit of serious journalism, there really is only one way to get to the bottom of this story. I hope it doesn't sting.
But what's this? We have a late entry. She looks like she's had absolutely no coaching whatsoever. She's going to go in with a full-on bomb, and it's got hands we've seen yet. And what a splash. She's obviously got stones in her pockets, ladies and gentlemen.
Top bombing!